What's going on, my fellow elegant savages? Not seeing results with calisthenics? Let's go ahead and find out why. Stay tuned. So the number one reason that you're not progressing with calisthenics is you're not doing the right progressions. Unlike weightlifting, where you just add weight and you can do a linear periodization training, you actually have to know what variations you need to go to next in terms of calisthenics. So for instance, a perfect video that highlights this is my Why You Can't Do Pull-Ups video, where I pretty much break down every single exercise and movement that you need to be doing before you actually attempt your first pull-up. Because a lot of people, they just try and keep going, keep trying to get their pull-up, and they never actually get it. There's a list of exercises that actually strengthen those lats, strengthen those back muscles, so you can do the pull-up more efficiently. And the same thing applies to static movements. So before you go and do a handstand, you should probably get used to doing a pike hold, pike push-ups. There's always variations that you can use, beginner variations that you can use to build up before you actually do the full or hardest variation. All right, so the second reason why you're not progressing with calisthenics is you have bad form. And there's two major ways that you have bad form. One, you're not doing the full range of motion. And two, you just flat out have improper technique. So when it comes to doing the full range of motion, I know you all seen that person in the gym that's doing those one-third pull-ups, and it's like, or they're doing push-ups and they're just knocking it out and they're doing that. If you're not getting the full range of motion, unless you're doing something like a Frenchie pull-up where you're doing it on purpose, if you're not getting the full range of motion, you're not going to get the full benefits of the exercise. That's just flat out the truth. The second thing about doing the wrong technique, again, the same thing, I'll use pull-ups as an example. If you're not engaging your scapula, actually retracting it back, you're only going to work muscles that aren't supposed to be the highlight or primary mover of that particular exercise. So if you really want to get the most out of your training, make sure that you're getting the full range of motion and make sure that you have perfect form and perfect technique.
So the third reason why you're not seeing progress with calisthenics is because you're actually seeing progress, but you're too busy comparing yourself to everybody else that's training like this. Now, while social media platforms are an excellent way to network, express yourself, a lot of people, it actually becomes toxic because they spend all their time scrolling, comparing themselves like, man, this guy's doing full planche push-ups, or this other guy or girl is doing full front lever, and I've been training for 2 to 3 years and I still can't do it. Look, if you put in the work, you actually progress properly and actually build in efficiency into your training and train like a savage, you will see progress. Just keep your head down, put in the work, and you will see progress.
All right, you all, hope you enjoyed today's video. Leave a thumbs up if you did, and make sure you subscribe, because every Sunday I will be dropping a new video helping you progress through calisthenics the right way at 9 p.m. Also, go check out elegantsavagery.com and make sure you're following me at Tamar Lawton on Instagram for weekly exciting content that will just teach you and inspire you to take your body weight training to the next level. I'll catch you all next time.